Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Vinda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nityananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Vande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Vindavanam Manohar Vanchakalpatarubhasyakepasindhubhivacho Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha Mukham Karoti Vachalam Pangum Langhetigirim Yat Kipatam Hangabandhi Paramanandamadavam Vrindavai Tulsidevai Piyavai Kesavasacha Krishna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattva Bhattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naranjaiva Narottama Deving Swaraswating Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sanketane Krishna Kathopadeshi Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadhanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Baranyo Deyam Sada Paribhavagna Babishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virenchanutam Saranyam Pitatiham Panatopal Bhavati Bhutam Bande Mahapurusate Charana Vindam Yat Pada Pallavanakachandamani Chataya Bisvurujita Gamepko Dushvadarshi Purnanuragara Sasagara Sharamurti Saradhikamai Kadankipam Krosh Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Badato Sanketanaika Pitaro Kamala Yatakshu Bhisham Baro Dijavaro Jugadhar Mapalo Bande Jagat Priyakaro Karuna Bhatar Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Namami Gange Tava Pada Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinityam Bhavan Rupena Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tvabhama Bhagam Narayano Priyamanangamada Puharam Jara Bharana Sipurapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shajushva Vadane Lakshmi Rajasacha Bhakshashi Yasyaste Hide Sambhid Tvam Nishinga Maham Bhaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare
Simad
श्रीमद्भागवतं पुराणतिलकं यद्वैष्णवानां धनं यस्मिन् परमहंसमेकममलं ज्ञानं परं गीयते यत्र ज्ञानविरागभक्तिसहितं नैष्कर्म्यम् अविष्कृतं तच्छिन्नो प्रपठनो विचरणो परभक्त्वा विमुच्येत नरः श्रीमद्भागवतं पुराणतिलकं यद्वैष्णवानां धनं यस्मिन् परमहंसमेकममलं ज्ञानं परं गीयते यत्र ज्ञानविरागभक्तिसहितं नैष्कर्म्यम् आविष्कृतं तच्छिन्नो प्रपठनो विचरणो परो भक्त्वा विमुच्येत नरः गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड those who are coming to Gauriya Math to get Dibya Gyan, those who are coming to Gauriya Mission, Gauriya Math to misuse the Dibya Gyan available here, Gauriya Math cannot have, does not have any relationship with them. They are actually Matsar, jealous personalities. Gauriya Goshthipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told those who are coming to Gauriya Math to misuse the Dibya Gyan available here, they have no connection with Gauriya Math. I mean Gauriya Math cannot have, does not have any relationship with them. Many such demon I can show you practically. They are going to misuse the Dibya Gyan available here. After that, they are going to kick. This is their character. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Krishna Bhajan, Krishna Seva, Krishna Seva, Krishna Bhajan has so much unique power, excellency. There is such a great excellency there. In Krishna Seva, Krishna Bhajan, that in front of Krishna Bhajan, Krishna Seva, all different kind of things like morality, punctuality, honesty, everything can become very, very, very cheap thing. Gauriya Goshthipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, Krishna Seva, Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Seva, as such a great excellent thing in front of which all moral standard, principle, different kind of social duty, honesty, everything can become useless. But for whom? But for whom? That I am asking question. For Nirma Saranam Satam. You can remember the Bhagavad Sloka, I see. Nirma Saranam Satam. Not for everybody. Not for everybody. Those who are Nirmasa Sadhu, who are actually genuine Sadhu, for them it is applicable, not for all. Bhagavad Dharma is not a matter of joke that everybody can come and, you know, can start Bhagavad Dharma. To understand what is Bhagavad Dharma, they will have to wait hundreds of birth. They will have to wait. They have some particular, some biasness. If we are going to speak about their absolute, still they cannot take. No, we cannot take. We can give thousands of Bhagavan. No, no, we cannot. That means they are going to throw Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. That means they are going to ignore I am speaking all what Prabhupada Bhakti Muttagur speak. So nobody can put challenge. I can show what Prabhupada says, Bhakti Muttagur. That is the main problem. Those who are elevated personality, those who are trying to do something, especially in Bhajan Mark, they become a target of attack, whole people. Whole people. Why whole people like to go against me? Most of the people, they like to kick on me, on my head, on my chest. Why? Simply because I wanted to make some operation. Simply, I wanted to make one nice operation so that they can understand what is what. But they don't allow me to do operation. Before that, they are shouting, "You go away, you go away. We don't like to hear you." Okay, very good. I have no objection. If only one man in the whole world can catch this Siddhanta Vichar, then the flame of Bhakti Dhara, Saraswat Gauriya, Bhakti Dhara can be protected. I cannot expect thousands of people to hear all this naked truth. They are habituated to hear all wrong. They are habituated in politics, this, that. That's why I cannot accept. All the time. At least one people in the whole world, like Gaurakishore Baba, not going to give initiation to anybody. Finally one, Bhakti Siddhanta can enlighten the whole world. Such a devotee valuable. If thousands of, you know, I can make massive preaching and make useless, you know, then what use? Who can enlighten further, like Haridas Thakur, finally going to give kippa to Chintamani, to Lakshahira, and Haridas Thakur going to make her a touchstone, not that gold. Usually we know, if touchstone can be, we can touch with one iron piece, it can convert the iron piece into gold. But here, actually we find Haridas Thakur not going to make gold. Haridas Thakur not going to make some gold. Haridas Thakur going to make one another piece of, you know, touchstone. It is written in Chaitanya Bhagavata that thousands of acharyas, big acharyas, they are going to take darshan of that Lakshahira to be purified by her. This is the excellence of Bhagavad Dharma. It is not a matter of gossip. Gossip, we can discuss, we can make tilak mala, we can talk about something, we can criticize pure Vaishnava. Okay, we are doing bhajan. Okay. You can take banana in dream, green banana. In dream about bhajan. Bhajan is not such a matter of joke. Bhagavad Dharma is such a thing, like I am discussing this, the Parikshit Maharaj discussing this Bhagavad Dharma in front of Parikshit Maharaj. Parikshit Maharaj again going to discuss this thing in front of mother. We know. And that topics also being, you know, Jamini Prabhu going to discuss. Janmejaya, we are going to hear. Or this way, Bhagavad Dharma is such an excellent thing. If you are Bhagavad Bhakta is there, genuine, and if you are Nirmatsa, if you like to criticize, if you like to take advantage of Dibbagyan available and Gauriya Math, after that you are going to kick Gauriya Math, then you cannot, you become Matsa. You are not within the area of Bhagavad Dharma, totally outside. It is Siddhanta, like mathematics. Totally like mathematics. Oh, you are outside, totally. If somebody is going to criticize Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, they are not allowed to follow Bhagavad Dharma anymore. If at all done before, something okay. That much. But after that, due to aparadh, they can miss everything. That's why it is written, what is not truth? This is wrong, totally wrong. If I am going to hear something from some source, then the source itself and you all, those who are hearing, all can go to hell. Jo bhakti nairahitam annayena srinati jo. Jo bhakti who is going to speak all wrong siddhanta, and those who are going to hear, both of them going to hell for infinity period. It is written in Shastra. Jo bhakti nairahitam annayena srinati jo, to ubho. Bhajataha nirayam kalam akshayam. Akshay kal, infinity period. So be careful about the source from where you are hearing Harikatha, the source on which you are going to believe, be careful. Otherwise, nobody can protect you. It's impossible. So, Krishna bhajan, Krishna seva has some excellent power, excellent excellency, so that in front of our morality, punctuality, all duties, all we are useless. Nothing can stand. If I am going to jump into Krishna seva, ignoring all your protest note, ignoring all your slogan, you stop your Rigatha, you don't speak absolute truth, we are habituated to speak here all lie, still I am going to shout like lion. Follow. If I am going to ignore you all, those who are going to protest against me unnecessarily, like the case in Baharampur, where Prabhupada was not allowed to speak Harikatha. You stop your Harikatha. We don't like to hear Harikatha. Okay, you go to hell. No problem. There is two open way. Prabhupada was not allowed to hear Harikatha. Okay. If I ignore all your protest note, everything, all your conspiracy against me, my Harikatha, still I don't care because it is not my business. I am doing my seva. If I jump into Krishna seva by ignoring all your opinion, criticism, if I jump into Harikatha, if other people, they are going to criticize me, it is not ethical, it is not standard, it is not good, still I can pay salute to their criticism. I can pay salute to their criticism. They can go on criticism. It's very good for me. The more I can face some confrontation, problem, it's more good. That means it is authentic that there's Harikatha coming out of my face. Follow. Why I am going to face so much problem? I don't think it is problem, but there's naturally people say it is problem. Simply because I wanted to make operation. I wanted to make a very fine operation so that they can see everything. Now they are developing jaundice. Jaundice, you know, yellow disease. Then tongue become very out of order. Eyes become yellow, cannot see properly. If this kind of liver of cirrhosis of liver can develop and the patient can die. So I cannot allow people to die in front of me unnecessarily. They are allowed to hear Harikatha, they cannot hear. Because they are habituated to hear or lie, nice, sweet philosophy. Okay, let them go to hell. But they don't know life, human birth is rare. Human birth is rare, no guarantee that you can get same facility next birth. So those who are really intelligent, they're going to utilize this birth very properly. Sectarian attitude, party color, also be thrown out, kicked out. Otherwise, they cannot do Bhagavad Dharma. I promise in the name of Prabhupada and Guru Bhargava, I wanted to make operation so that you can see everything what is what. But you are not going to allow me. Okay, as you like. I remember one incident. Very nice, what Prabhupada told. I am not speaking. Prabhupada told when I was simply a boy, some of his relative going to catch me in hand because I am a small boy. And I was walking down the Belgachia Street in Calcutta. Belgachia Street, Calcutta. And I was going through that road and there is one hospital, that is a veterinary hospital. Veterinary hospital, Belgachia Veterinary Hospital, I've been there for some reason before. So there actually those beasts and birds, their treatment going on there. Horse and ass, all different kind of, beast. Their treatment and going there actually. Prabhupada laughing and speaking. One day I was walking down the street and I was passing that spot, veterinary hospital. I find some big shouting, ah, shouting. I said, what is this? I was some small boy. I was asking, what is this? Who shouting? Then my relative speaking, actually, one horse, you know, those doctors, powerful doctors, they are going to give treatment because he developed some problem in leg, and they, horse, they are usually not going to sleep down. They are standing. So they are forcefully make the horse sleeping, and they are going to give treatment to the hoof and down, and there is some problem there, operation going on, and the horse is shouting, ah! Then Prabhupada laughing. Well, in my small childhood, I learned one thing, that doctors, they are giving treatment to that horse, but that the horse cannot understand those doctors, they are giving me treatment so that I can get back my health, but unnecessarily shouting. This is the condition whole world. If I want to make operation, then you all can kick on me, on shout. This is your condition, what I can do? Okay, as you like, you do. Nobody like to hear about the absolute truth. That is the main problem. If we can make comb operation all over the world, there's a very limited handfuls of, you know, men, they're ready to accept this kind of absolute vichar, standard Gaudiya Katha. All like to hear some gossipal. Oh, we are habituated to hear gossipal from Bible. So now we cannot, you know, avoid this habit. Okay, go on here as you like. This is the condition. Now actually point is that it's very, very secret matters we are starting. We are discussing this Brihad Bhagavatam, which is a very tough, very secret essence of Bhagavatam. Bhagavat itself, Amrita. But you know, Srimad Bhagavatam, Purana Tilakam Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. It is not your property. It is not my property. It is the property of Nirmasar Vaishnav. Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. Dhanam means property. But everybody like to contaminate this Bhagavatam. They like to discuss. They have jealousy inside heart. They are going to speak all rubbish. If jealousy is there, then your heart is already contaminated. You have no right to come in the area of Bhagavad Dharma. How you can speak Bhagavad Dharma? How you can preach? Foolish, you say, preaching done. What preaching done? How? What kind of change you have received? Speak. Prabhupada never speak this kind of change. We like to keep both material thing. We like to prefer, we prefer to keep both. We can keep our bhajan track also. We can have some enjoyment, material enjoyment. We are, but Prabhupada speaking, no. Mixing or compromise can never be done. We are in favor of mixing procedure. We like to follow, okay, that Maharaj speaking nicely, we can hear. But when against some our, you know, some point, then we become angry. Minimum consciousness they are going to lose, that what Maharaj speaking, it is authentic or not, is right or not. First judgment, no, we don't like to, okay. There is a case. So within, they cannot come within this area of Bhagavad Dharma. Those who are being criticism of pure Guru Vaishnava, they are going to take undue advantage of Gauriya, you know, Diksha. They are going to take undue advantage, misuse of Dibya Gyan to get name, fame, position all over the world. They can do, okay. They can try. They can try to do, but they cannot come out successful. They can never come out successful. What is the end point? What is the end point? Because Bhagavad Dharma, we know, when somebody, like we have seen Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami Maharaj, a big sadhu, they never in their life, speaking all one criticism against Bhagavad. They are always, you know, full of prema. They are always speaking right siddhanta, nice, all the time. They never. If they are not Vaishnava, then who is Vaishnava? If they are not Vaishnava, as per your opinion, they are not Vaishnava, Sridhara Goswami and Nath Bhavishya Bhakti Mahatma, then who is Vaishnava? Can you show me his face? This kind of stupid conception should be thrown out, kicked out. For the mangal, total mangal of Jagat, Prabhupada speaking, we must expose this kind of dirty heart. Those who are having this kind of dirty, we must expose. It is called bhakti. It is not criticism. Srimad Bhagavatam Purana Tilakam Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam Yasmin Paramahamsa Mekam Amalam Jodhva Paramahamsa Mekam Amalam Alam Jatro Yasmin Paramahamsa Paramahamsa Mekam Amalam Jnanam Param Giyat. Very, very pure, you know, Bhagavad Dharma is there. Paramahamsa. Paramahamsa, Guru Vaishnav, they can accept. Those who are criticizing, they are not Paramahamsa. They can be thrown out of the area of Bhagavad Dharma. Not at all. Whatever activities they have done, they will do, they can do, that's that. Yatro jnana virago bhakti sahitam naishkarmam aviskritam tachinnana prapathano vicharana paro bhakta vimuchyatnara. If there is bonded condition inside my heart, if some jealousy there, then surely bonded condition. Then my advice, my harikatha, my anything is not effective for you. Not effective. If you develop sambandha gyan, you have your relationship with your mother. So if somebody is speaking something against your mother, you become very angry because you have your relationship with your mother. But you have no relationship with Gaudiya Math. No relationship with Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. No relationship with Bhakti Bhavanpuri Goswami Maharaj. That is the main problem. You are going to lose everything. So in this Bhagavad Dharma, Sanatana Goswami already speaking. Sanatana Goswami already speaking that Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat, by drinking Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat, Deho Doihika Visrite. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat, those are going to drink and drink and drink nectarian harikatha coming out from the lotus mouth of pure Guru Vaishnava. They are going to drink and drink and drink. After that, they can change their darshan. Follow? They can change their, now their darshan is very dirty, contaminated. Both material things and some paramartha things also sideways. No, Prabhupada, no. Both we cannot allow. Mixing is not allowed. Compromise not allowed, Prabhupada speaking. Not. And Sukhdeva Goswami also going to speak all, you know, slag language. It is not slag language, it is actually mantra, very good. But it looks like slag language. Sa varaha stokkara sangstuta purushaha pashuhu. All they are beast. They are running towards business in the name of bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, in my rest of my life, Prabhupada bless me. Rest of my life, Bhagavan bless me, so that I did not see their face. Those are going to utilize the bhajan, you know, procedure for business, earning money. Bhagavan bless me, so the rest of my life, I need not see their face. I need not meet them. That is called attraction. You are not developing sambandha gyan. That's why you are not angry. But Prabhupada speaking, when Guru Vaishnava going to be insulted by somebody, to give fitting answer, in Bhagavatam also this Siddhanta is, it is called bhakti. If not giving, then you can lose your bhakti. Totally you can become beggar in the way of your bhajan track. You can become a beggar, spiritually beggar. Nothing can be there, no power. Sanatana Goswami is speaking, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Doihika Visrite. Prabhupada also giving advice. Whom I can speak? Whom I can speak? Prabhupada speaking. So long as our material conception there, material feeling persists, there is no possibility that we can chant pure Harinam. whole world think bhajan is one kind of playing. What is happening in the name of bhajan? Why not speaking the truth? What happening in the name of bhajan? They think it's one kind of game, very nice game. Bhajan playing, we can play. It's not play. Be serious about bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, so long as our heart is contaminated with the matter, no, there is no conception. There is no clear conception about Bhagavad Dharma. They cannot speak pure Harinam. Follow? It's impossible. So long as your body and mind and body-related conception, feelings are there, be sure there is no question of, if I am going to start one society, I'm always busy about profit and loss account. How I can get some name, fame. Are you good? I don't need your garland. I don't need your flower. I don't need anything from you. I need nothing. Only we hear Harikatha. I have no interest. Prabhupada speaking, so long as we have our material concerns, material feelings, body-related thing, all, then there is no possibility. We cannot do pure Harinam. And so long as we cannot do pure Harinam, there is no possibility of what is called, is one kind of laughing stroke. Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, all laughing stroke. That's why I choose this, because right from the beginning, what kind of gradation, gradually, what is bhakti, who is bhakti, bhakta, bhagavan, what is the grade, what is the standard, all Sanatana Goswami wanted to unveil in front of us, wanted to clarify. But nobody want to hear. They are busy with their own, whimsical attitude, this, that. They are okay. They can do. Sanatana Goswami was speaking, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Doihiko Visrithe Tesam Panchabhotik Deho Api Sachidananda Rupata. Sanatana Goswami is speaking, those who are going to hear Harikatha, Yatha Yathatma Parimijyate Asau Matpunna Gatha Sabano Vidhanai Tatha Tatha Pashyati Vastu Suksham Chakshu Saiva Anyana Samprayuktam. Who is going to hear? Harikatha is not story. We can hear, we are enjoying Harikatha. Harikatha enjoying me? Harikatha is operation. You can feel a big kick on you. Harikatha is so powerful. Fanciful attitude. It is written, Krishna. It is written, yatha yatha atma parimijyata asu. Yatha yatha, according to the degree of your, hearing of Harikatha. Yatha yatha atma parimijyata asu, matpunna gatha sabana, Bhagavan speaking. According to your tenacity, your of Harikatha, you go on hearing Harikatha. According to your hearing, according to a hearing and digestion of Harikatha, you can develop your pure darshan, pure, under the guidance of Guru Varga. You have Dibbo Gyan? What do you think? I have taken Dikha from there. Okay, you take. Who is going to stop you taking Dikha from here and there? You can take, but B, you cannot expect Bhagavad Dharma. First of all, be sure that is Bhagavad Dharma is Mahabhagavat, be sure, before taking the, it is not a matter of joking. We are puppet on a chain by Maya. We are playing, we, I have taken Diksha. What Diksha? Still today, there is no Dibbhagyan. If there is no Dibbhagyan, then how you can start bhajan? Dibbhagyan means, sambandh again you can develop first. I was discussing very clearly in Hindi Katha. Who is going to translate this Hindi Katha into English, then you can enjoy total Gita. It will take minimum 2 years to complete Gita. I think still is possible for me or not. Clear discussion. You are going to ignore Gita, useless. Raganuga Bhakta, we can become Shakhi, Manjari, we can become. This is our conception. First of all, you ask yourself that you have developed Dibbogyan today or not yet. Dibbogyan means total clear Sambandhagyan. In the background of Anantadev, you can discover your teeny existence. Infinitesimal Jivatma, who am I, is useless. They are going to fight with Guru Vishnu, with this material body, which is full of stool and urine. Who? How dare you speak? How dare? You don't know what is the consequent. Ayu, Sri, O Yaso, Dharma, Lokana, Sisho, Evacha, Hanting, Sriyansi, Sarvani, Mahadatikrama. If you speak all against Guru Vaishnava, you are going to lose all, everything. 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 Ayu, your lifespan can come down to a low level. Lifespan. Ayu, Sriyo, you can become ugly. Like the pen of, bathroom. Because of aparat, you can develop this kind of ugly feature. Ayu, Sriyo, Yaso, whatever name and fame you have earned, all gone. Dharma, general dharma, what you have been following, all gone. Bhagavad Dharma is surely not following. If Bhagavad Dharma, then no, jealousy cannot come. That's why I speak. In the name of Bhagavad Dharma, you are following general dharma, related with body, mind, speech, everything. Dharma, artha, kamma, this much your target. Are you see your Yaso Dharma? Lokana Asisa, maybe senior, my grandmother, grandfather, all big, aged, man, they are going to bless me. All blessing, their power, all can go down and down, finish, zero. And last consequence, what is their last consequence? You can check up and understand that they are aparadhi, great offensive attitude they are doing. So, jatha yatha atma parimijyadato, according to your harikatha, according to your harikatha, whatever harikatha, how you are hearing harikatha, how you are digesting, according to that, you can develop your fine darshan power. Like, in childhood, mother used to give me black, kajal, black, so that I can increase my eyesight. Same thing, Bhagavan speaking. Yatha yatha atma parimijyata. So, according to the degree of your harikatha sravan, your heart become clear and clear and clear. Ultimately, you can attain such a stage where you can see all everything relating to that transcendental world, aprakita jagat. Follow. Vastu, so fine siddhanta vichara you cannot catch. Follow. It's impossible, you can become angry with me. You ask yourself what kind of dibbogyan you have developed. You are still not feeling enjoyment in bhajan. Why? Because dibbogyan not there. What to speak about Dibbogyan? Dibbogyan means Dibbogyan, transcendental knowledge. What to speak about transcendental knowledge? Common sense they are going to lose, that we should not speak that way. We should not act that way. We should follow the track of Mahaprabhu. Common sense they are losing. Dibbogyan. Kandogyan holona. In Bengali we speak it. Kandogyan is not there. How they can get Dibbogyan? Not a matter of job. Oh, busy with money and position, everything. Okay, we can do it. We are doing bhajan. Okay, you do. Take green banana every day. Very good. This is your bhajan. Not ready to accept what told by Mahaprabhu, what told by Prabhupada Bhakti, what told by Bhaktivinoda. They are busy to follow their own way. They are always busy. They can understand Vyad Bhagavatamrita. Very good. So you see, the point I say, but actually Sanatana Gosai giving this conception to us, that Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Deho dahik visrite. When we are going to forget my own, when I am going to forget everything, body and body related thing, all material conception all vanish, then the question of Hari Bhajan can come. Sanatan Rupa Goswami was speaking, Prabhu, Prabhu, it is my request, better you can keep me inside a cage and set fire all around. Better you can put me inside a cage and all around you can set fire, that I, so I can bear. But please don't allow me to stay with some material man. Please don't allow me to stay with a material man. Follow. Mukunda Bimukho Jano Sangbasa Vaishasam. Mukunda Bimukho Jano Sangbasa Vaishasam. I feel very bad, Prabhu. I can die. You can better allow me. Baram Hutabah Jala Panjarandar Vavasthiti. Baram Hutabah Jala. Baram Hutabah Jala Panjarantar Vavasthiti. Better you can keep me inside a cage and set fire all around. That also I can bear, Prabhu. Prabhu, please don't me the association, allow me to get the association of material man. Prabhupada speaking, Bhagavan bless me so that I need not see their face. I need not see their face. I don't like to see their face. Those who are going to make compromise with Suddha Bhakti, matter, Sahajiya, I don't like to see their face. If you have your power, power mean, if you are, you know, that kind of position to hear Harikatha, go on hearing. I don't like to meet with anybody. I know nobody like to accept this Suddha Siddhanta. There is no shortage of money. There is no shortage of position. No shortage of temple. No shortage of, you know, in the name of temple business, everything going on. But there is shortage of our new generation. This seva we like. We like to do this seva. This is so our generation going to be finished. All our future generation. We are busy with money, fighting with each other. Are Maharaj, first you prove that Maharaj speaking lie. Why you are fighting? Because you cannot be. So better you can go, don't hear. But why you are going to stop Harikatha? Why you are going to say, you don't know what kind of punishment you are going to get? You don't know. You don't know. If you know that you cannot do this, at least allow Harikatha to go on. You can do whatever you like. Nobody is going to stop you. We don't need temple. We need no temple. No temple. No temple will have. No. Temple means there is no sadhu. Yes. A temple, there is no pure sadhu. That means there is garbage. A temple, so many temples, we have money power. Prabhupada speaking, out of your money power, manpower, you have no power to make temple. Temple is only possible by the mercy of Nityananda Anantadev. Before establishing temple, we have to invite Anantadev. You agree? You agree, Prabhu? We can make one temple out of money power, man. We can make big temple. Okay, make. It's garbage. Hotel. There is no sadhu. What temple can do? Eh? If there is no sadhu means, Prabhupada speaking, a sadhu, Gaudiya sadhu is mobile Gaudiya mat. A Gaudiya sadhu is mobile Gaudiya mat. He can go anywhere. He can go anywhere. Then Gaudiya mat can appear there. Transcendental Gaudiya mat. You are blind, you cannot see. You are going to criticize Gaudiya mat. You are foolish. You are blind, totally blind. You cannot see what is Gaudiya mat. A sadhu, pure sadhu can go anywhere. Everything he can get. Like I can give one example. One example. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj is very pure devotee, pure bhakta. Eternal Parshad. Eternal Parshad. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, many times doing this kind of joking to prove that Bhagavan can do everything. We are not going to ask Bhagavan, do this, do this. Are Maharaj, all garbage, all different kind of patishta, the whole time can go away, lok vyavahar, human dealings, whole day can go away. Are, eh? Whole day, phone, telephone, these, that, whole day gone, and public dealings. Are, I am busy with public, harikatha there you hear, eh? You hear harikatha, public dealings, all gone. Whole day and life gone, I am like monkey thinking, I am like monkey thinking, I have done a lot of bhajan. And if there is a lot of bhajan, what is the realization where? Where gone? Realization when gone? Bhajan means realization. We like to hear realization. We like to hear realization, not lecture. We are less interested to hear in lecture. We like to hear realization. What kind of direct realization he has received from his Gurudev, out of his exclusive seva mood, Guru Seva. That we are interested. What we can do with lecture? Huh? Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj one day going to a forest with Bihari. Bihari speaking, Baba, in Parikrama, we should go one village so that we can get some bread and chapati and something. So you are coming here, forest, who can come? Deep forest, actually. Nobody going to come. Babaji Maharaj speaking, foolish number one. You play your midanga, dum 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 dum. You play and sit. You can see the magic spell. Then a Bihari play on midanga, dum dum dum. After that, within half an hour, all chapati, milk, everything coming. Bihari gone mad. Deep forest, Hari Maharaj. Who sending it? Who sending milk to Madhavendu Pripad? I am busy to, there is no pure milk. I like to get milk, whatever price I like to pay. And Madhavendu Pripad not asking anything. Bhagavan Krishna going to take milk for him. Why not you can go up to that level? You are busy with money power. Is there? I have money power. I have money power. At the time of your death, you can take all bank account, all property, everything you can go and take with you and enjoy there in the heaven or in hell, wherever, I don't know where you are going. This is the condition. Bhagavan can take all responsibility. Madhavendu Puripad not going to take anything, no, not asking anything. That Niskinchan Madhavendu Puripad, he was bound to make one temple of Gopalji Maharaj, Sinadji. Ultimately, 10,000 cows were donated to Gopalji Maharaj. It is by the desire of Gopalji Maharaj. If Vaishnavi Pratishtha coming in my life, if whole world is okay, if whole world going to kick me, that's also okay. If I am busy with honor and respect, position, you know, all busy with, you know, then how I can do bhajan? Material things can grasp me, Mayadevi can grasp me, I cannot do bhajan, impossible. That's why in reading Chaitanya Charitamrita, Pratishthar Sabhavai Jaina Chahe Tar Hai Vidata Nirmito. It is the arrangement of Supreme Lord, that whole Pratishtha coming in the life of Prabhupada. I know everybody not going to accept, and only by speech they are speaking, okay, Prabhupada is there, you know, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta. But actually from heart they are not going to accept. If from heart you are ready to accept Prabhupada, then we can bring back the situation. We can bring back the situation what was there at the time of Mahaprabhu. Because the total teachings of Mahaprabhu, total exact teaching of Mahaprabhu, exact teaching of Mahaprabhu, we can get by the help of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. No compromise. No compromise. There is no shortage of temple, no shortage of money, nothing knows everybody. But one shortage is there, that we are not going to, you know, see our future generation who can protect and preserve the flame enlightened by Mahaprabhu in Siva Sangam. In the name of Harikatha, everything going on. But Prabhupada speaking, it is not actually Harikatha. In the name of Harikatha, something going on. Harikatha means flame. Like a fire going to touch your body. Oh, fire! Oh, yes, Harikatha. Can change your heart. We'll have to jump into this fire. I have to sacrifice your life. Anyway, somebody can kill me. Better I can jump into the fire, enlightened by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Siva Sangharana, protected and preserved by Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. Why not? Guru Bharga? How I can go against them? Traitor? How I can go against them? I can go against my Guru Maharaj? How I can go? Eh? How it is possible for me to go against? So this way you see, Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Pana Deho Dehi Kavi Shruti. When we can forget all about our body and body related thing by hearing Harikatha, doing seva, Tesam Panchabhuti. Materially, externally we can see they are having five elements in their body. But there, Sanatana Goswami saying, no, they are externally it seems they have five elements. Their body is built up of five elements, but not that. Tesam panchabhautik devapi sachidananda rupada. Their body is sachidanandamaya, like Bhagavan. Yes? Follow. We have no duty. Our Guru Bhargava teach us, Prabhupada going to teach us, every time, all the time, we'll have to do Harinam Sankirtan. We have no other duty, no business, nothing. Hare Maharaj, in the name of Hari Bhajan, if I can get some billions of dollars, what problem in it? Eh? Both I can do. No. Hari Bhajan is totally separate thing. Back end, null and void. At the time of death, your hand is back end, null and void. You'll have to leave this world without any deposit. Paramarthic deposit, spiritual deposit. Be careful, be serious. Be serious. So, Prabhupada speaking, it is our only duty to do Harinam Sankirtan. We have no other duty. Follow. We have no other duty, only we can do Harinam Sankirtan. Harinam Sankirtan, we'll have to do. But before that, we must get Sambandha Gyan. We can realize Sambandha Vidya Prayajan. We can do Seva. Without Seva, how we can do Sankirtan? Sevan Mukhehi Yuvayam Sayameva Spurti Adha. We know it very well. So Harinam cannot come and dance in my tongue. Follow. And it is the slogan of Gauriya Math. Param Vijayata Sikrishna Sankirtanam. Param Vijayata Sikrishna Sankirtanam. Param Vijayata Sikrishna Sankirtanam is our ultimate slogan. We like to die, life after life, we like to do Sankirtan Jagya. We are not going to hear you. Your advice is wrong. So-called Pseudo Guru going to speak all wrong. No, we don't like to hear. After understanding Nam Sarup, developing relationship, after knowing Nam Sarup, personal sarup, who you are, developing sambandha again with Gurudev, Vaishnavas, Gauriya Math, then and only then it is possible for you to go for preaching. My Guru Padmani used to speak, somebody going to take permission, Maharaj, I can go to foreign country, America for preaching. What? What for you can go? Eh? What preaching? What preaching? Do bhajan? What preaching? Foolish. In the name of preaching, you can cheat people. Yeah, do bhajan. And Prabhupada used to say, before going for preaching, you will have to preach in front of yourself. You stand in front of mirror and see your ugly face, distorted form. You go and stand in front of a big mirror and see your ugly face. And go and doing Sankirtan in front of that picture. And try to rectify yourself. That's why Prabhupada always used to say, before going for preaching, you will have to preach in front of yourself. If sufficient preaching done, then Guru Vaishnava can give you permission. Who permit you to go for preaching? Eh? Who permit you? What is the authenticity? We are going to see everything as per the standard set by Sarup Gosai. It is in Chaitanya Charitamrita. No question of fighting. We like to find the standard we like to find the standard according to the standard set by Sarup Gosai. Sarup Gosai. Prabhupada doing accordingly. Prabhupada going in toto, Prabhupada going to follow Sarup Gosai. Bhakti Mata going to follow Sarup Gosai in toto. Keshava Goswami are going to follow Siddha Goswami, we have to. If the next generation not going to follow, what we can do? They can die. We are trying our best, and the rest, we are trying our best, and the rest lying with you. Jiva all satantra, they have a liberty, they can misuse it and go to hell, we cannot stop. We can try our best. So this way we can do Harinam Sankirtan. And Harinam Bhajan Kari, those who are doing Harinam Bhajan, Prabhupada speaking, Prabhupada giving some points. Those who are interested to Nam Bhajan Kari, really those are interested to do Harinam. First of all, you should believe your Guru Bhakya, what Gurudev told. Prabhupada told to preserve and protect the glories of Gauriyamat, but you are not going to obey. Prabhupada speaking. Once being asked by one young man in Delhi, that Prabhupada, why you are speaking that only Gauriyamat can deliver, give Bhagavan? Why not? All other societies there, why not? Prabhupada speaking, do you think there is other? Other than those selected teams sent by Bhagavan himself. Follow. Try to understand what the gravity of my speech, what I live. I can prove. If you challenge, I can prove, Prabhupada speaking. Do you think, except Gauriyamat, somebody can give you Bhagavan Sri Krishna? You think so? Especially when Bhagavan is going to send a team of his sevak, selected team, Prabhupada speaking. So all our Guru Bharva, Bhakti Bhavad, Puri Goswami, Kesu Goswami, Maharaj Siddha, they are selected, Prabhupada speaking. Sadananda Prabhu from German, though he took birth in German, but he was a personal associate of Prabhupada. Prabhupada himself told. This kind of excellent darshan, we cannot expect from big preacher. Never! Thousands of lives they will have to wait to realize this kind of things. What Sadananda Babu, we are going to project. It is our target. We are not selfish. We are not selfish. You cannot prove we are selfish. We are going to publish every day about big Vaishnavas, their writings, their glories, so that whole world can know. Whole world can know that in Gauriya society, Gauriyamat, there is exalted big Vaishnavas. All the parshad of Mahaprabhu was there. They can know, come to know. We are publishing almost every day. Sadananda Babu writing. You can go mad if you go to, and you are going to so many writings of so many, you know, writers. You go and see. I am speaking lie or, you know, what I am speaking. So selected teams, selected by Bhagavan, Nityananda, a coming in Gauriyamat, Gauriya society. When you are coming, their whole life giving their dedicated life for Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. When you are coming in Gauriyamat, their life is dedicated, whole life, Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Oh, they are giving their life and soul for Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur and for Gauriya mission, Gauriyamat. And you are going to pass remark only. That is your standard. Krishna Bhakti Shudha Pana Deho Dahika Visrite Tesam Pancha Bhotik Deho Api Sachidananda Rupata. They are all transcendental body of pure Guru Vishnu. Don't try to criticize them. To understand devotion, devotee, devotional practice, everything, Bhakti, Bhakta, Bhagavan, all the standards. Sanatana Goswami took trouble to compile this Vyad Bhagavad Amrita. I am trying my best to explain to the best of my ability by the mercy of Gurudev and Guru Bhargava and Prabhupada. I am trying my best. I don't know how long, how far I can come out successful. Here it is then, last day yesterday I was discussing that Sukham Sangbesha Devam Tvam Sagriham Gantum Uddatam Uddatam Durat Si Durat Si Nana Rodo Drishto Thito Muni Samayataha. Muni Samaj means society of sadhu. Durat Narodo, that after watching that devotee, nice devotee, that Vipra, he is going to arrange nice festival at the bank of Triveni Sangam. After that, finishing everything, I already told, I am not going to speak again. You know, final touch, after taking permission from all the sadhus, they are finally going to give all prasadam to beasts and birds, everything. Finally going to take permission from sadhu. Could you please permit us to take prasadam? Oh yes! Then they are going to take prasadam. After the Utsav festival is over, they are going to take permission from sadhu to their life to go away. And one big team of sadhu was sitting in between the sadhu. Naraji Maharaj was there. So Naraji Maharaj immediately stand up. He was watching the mode of bhakti. He was watching everything. He was very happy to see. And after that, running and running, Naraji Maharaj stand up and going to run and reach the man and speaking with full enthusiasm. Oh, he is Ayameva Mahavishnaho Priyaniti Muhur Brahman. Repeatedly speaking, I am, he is a right person who is enjoying Kripa of Mahavishnu. I am Eva Mahavishnu. Priyani Iti Muhur Brahman, Dhavan, Gatanti Ketasho, Viprandeshedam Avibrit. Viprandesha Antike. Ajat Vipra, Vipra. In front of him, Naraji run and reach and speaking. Oh, he is a great sadhu. He is a devotee of Mahavishnu. I am ever, surely, definitely, he is a great sadhu. No doubt in it. Because Naraji Maharaj speaking, Sri Krishna Paramot Krishna Kipaya Vajanam Janam Loke Vikhyapayan Vyaktam Bhagavad Bhakti Lampata. It is our duty, try to learn one secret thing. Try to learn one secret thing. If we know one sadhu, pure sadhu is there, any part in the world, if we understand he is pure sadhu, he never wanted to make compromise with Shuddha Bhakti, he wanted to follow Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, whoever he is, irrespective of his caste and creeds, I get to pay Dandavad unto his lotus feet, because this is a teaching of Sanatana Gosai. You have to learn this anywhere in the world. If I find one friend who realizes Sadananda Prabhu, I like to take water wash of his lotus feet. I like to drink Sadananda Prabhu. He is German devotee. Great devotee. Great devotee. I like to take dust particle from his lotus feet. Approved by Prabhupada. Oh, excellent philosophy. Oh, nice. As if he is speaking out of his direct feeling. He is speaking all different kind of soft behaviors, all different kind of activities of bhaktis, soft behavior, society, or everything can be there. But you will have to identify whether it is being done on behalf of Prabhupada or not. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Guru Prabhupada or not. Sometime we are going to show sweet behavior, sweet talkings, donation, we are going to perform different kinds of spiritual activities externally. But finally, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami can arrest me and speak, you are doing all rubbish. Your dirty ideas there. You like to get name and fame. I know you. You are not doing for the total satisfaction of Guru Vaishnava. Otherwise, why you are deviated from the track of Prabhupada? Bhakti Siddhanta, why? Why you are deviated? Going to make a new opinion. You are deviated totally. Be careful. Bhagavad Bhakti Lampat, Naraji Maharaj is very, very, you know, full of joy all the time out of his ecstatic feeling. Bhagavad Bhakti Lampataha. You see, it is you try to follow in your own life. I also do myself. When I find some secret devotee, some devotee secretly doing bhajan, it is my duty, I go and catch him and bring in front of public so that they can get benefit. Like the case of Prabhupada, Bimala Prasad, our Bhakti Vilas Sitta Goswami, Kunjo Bihari Vidyabhushan, who is a sevak, first sevak. Kunjo Bihari Vidyabhushan, he was one officer of GPO, General Post Office, in Dalhousie Square, at the time of British period. When he met with Prabhupada, came to know, he was Grihastha. Follow. Every day, when Ultadengi Junction, one number Ultadengi Junction, rented, there almost 60% of his salary, he used to pay for the rent, and the rest, that time it was very cheap market, now costly. That time he used to arrange prasadam and everything for Prabhupada, and whatever little bit pranami coming, he used to manage. And Prabhupada used to write and read everything whole day, and speaking Harikatha whole day. Follow. Whole day speaking Harikatha. Why I am going to quote these examples? Why? What is the reason? I like to show. Kunjabihari Vidyabhushan, he was speaking to Prabhupada. First of all, he started bhajan in Mayapur secretly. But Kunjabihari Prabhu going to put pressure on Prabhu. No, Gurudev. You will have to go in front of public. No, I don't like. No, you will have to go. Others, who? How? Why you have come here in this material world? To deliver common people? Kunjabihari Vidyabhushan forcefully take Prabhupada to Calcutta. Ultadengi Junction. This is called sadhu. If I know among you one pure sadhu there, surely, I promise you, if I come to know, I can catch you and bring you in front of public. You see, is a nice devotee. You hear Harikatha from him. I also like to hear Harikatha from them. I have no jealousy. I cannot keep it secret that there is one pure sadhu. Like Anupriya Babaji Maharaj. One pure sadhu living in Chaitanya Math for last 70 years, 80 years. He loved me very much. Excellent sadhu. But he is not going to speak with you. He cannot speak English. He is a disciple, first disciple of Srila Santo Goswami Maharaj. I was there in Chaitanya Math for a long time to speak Harikatha. There also same problem arise. When I speak about Prabhupada and Tap, they become disgusted. But Kanupriya Baba, you love me. So I like to expose Kanupriya Baba in front of Baba. Openly speaking. I love him very much. So if I find Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, if I find you are nice sadhu, I can expose you. So Sanatana Goswami is going to give indication. There should not be any jealousy. You know, follow. Some devotee, they used to come in front of my Guru Maharaj, in front of Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. They were always ready to accept all secret Siddhanta of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Follow. Gaur Govinda Swami Maharaj, Narsingha Maharaj, they all used to come always in front of Prabhupada, in front of Siddhar Swami, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj. I have seen. They are very much interested to expose what is pure bhakti. They never wanted to keep it concealed. We like to deliver now all common souls. They are writing all exactly what Prabhupada wanted to speak. They wanted to speak all what they wanted to speak. All Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, they wanted to speak. So not that, that you are coming here, he is coming here, not that, no enmity. There should not be any politics. Pure sadhu, they like to know, they like to represent pure darshan in front of public, they don't like to cheat. So why not I can expose their name? What wrong in it? Eh? If I find some books in which Siddhanta Virodhi, I cannot allow you. No, don't go. Oh, Maharaj is very famous. No, don't go. Wrong Siddhanta. Wrong Siddhanta. That's why Bhagavad Parampara and Guru Parampara, Prabhupada making scientific adjustment. If Guru Parampara failure somehow, then Bhagavad Parampara, through Bhagavad Parampara, you can come out successful. Very secret Siddhanta. Follow what I say. So this is the Siddhanta we learned from Naraji Maharaj. Naraji Maharaj means from Sanatana Gosai. If there is one pure sadhu, we must expose. Like Gaur Kishore Baba was doing solitary bhajan. Bhagwan Das Baba doing Gaur Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, solitary bhajan. Our Guru Varga like to expose. They are pure sadhu. I am not sadhu. I am not sadhu. They are pure sadhu. You try to get their association, try to get advice from them. You try, it is my request. You can go, irrespective of caste and creed, party, kala, sectarian attitude. No, you can go, meet them, take payment, pay dandavat pranam to them, you can get. Better you don't come to me, I am not sadhu. This way, Sikisno paramat krishta kipaya bhajanam janam loke vikkhapayan vyaktam bhagavad bhakti lampataha. Naraji Maharaj wanted to expose the name and activities, a pure activities of bhakti of that Brahman Vipra in front of public. He is speaking openly, come on, see, he is a very, very nice devotee of Mahavishnu. He wanted. If you like to conceal, no, don't go anywhere, I am only sadhu. It's not good. It's jealousy. It's jealousy. Why I cannot speak? It's pure sadhu. Why I cannot speak? I can speak very nicely. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, pure sadhu. Tithu Goswami Maharaj. Why? Why? Nobody going to put pressure on me that you will have to confess that you are sadhu. No. No amount of pressure, no amount of donation can change my heart. Even I can die, but still I cannot change my Siddhanta. Be careful about it. So Krishna, Sri Krishna, Paramat Krishna Kipaya, Vajanam Janam, Loke Bikkhapayan, Vyaktam, Bhagavad Bhakti Lampadaha. Bhagavad Bhakti Lampadaha, Naraji Maharaj is always enjoying, is going to shout and speak. Here you are. Very nice sadhu, you know, is, you know, very nice devotee of Mahavishnu. See Narad Uvacha, Narad coming in front of a fast shouting and speaking to public, and then after that going to give congratulation to that sadhu and speaking. Naraji Maharaj speaking to that Vipra, Bhavan, Bhavan Viprendra Krishnasya Mahanugraha Bhajanam. What Narad speaking? Mahan Viprendra Krishnasya Mahanugraha Bhajanam. Jashedasam dhanam drobyam audaryam vaibhavam tatha sadharma padakam tacha sarvameva mahamati drishtam hi sakshat asmabhir asmin stirtho bare adhuna. This topmost pilgrimage is the king of all pilgrimages. Allahabad is a confluence of three rivers, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. At the bank of this river, what kind of bhakti anusthan, function of bhakti you have shown to us, how I can forget? Bhavan, you, Viprendo, you are topmost Vipro, Krishna so Mahanugraha Bhajanam, you are the topmost candidate of Kipa, Patra, of Mahavishnu. Krishnasya, speaking Krishnasya. Mahavishnu in general speaking, all Krishna. Bhavano Viprendo Krishnasya Mahanugraha Bhajanam. Jasidasam. Jasidrisham. Dhanam Drobyam Audarjam Vaibhavam Tatha. Saddharma Padakam. Tacha. Sarvameva Mahamate. Drishtang hi sakshad asmavir asmin asmin tirtho bare odhuna. At present we watch everything. How we can conceal? How we can conceal? We watch everything. Oh, so nicely. You are doing all, you know, so nice, you know. You are distributing prasadam, full of bhakti. You going to give offer to Bhagavan, you know, Salagram, then going to distribute everything. Finally, after in a beast and birds taking prasadam, after that you are taking permission for us to take prasadam or not? Oh, you are a great devotee. We cannot, you know, ignore you. Vidyat bareno teno akto nonu idam sa mahamani swamin kin mai krishnasya kripa lakshanami mikshitam. After Naraji Maharaj speaking this kind of glory in front of that Vipra, he feels shy. He feels shy. This is the excellency of bhakti. A sadhu can never speak, I am a great sadhu, all useless, never speak. It is a symptom of a sadhu, he always try to conceal himself. Amani manado, he like to give honor to others, he like to conceal himself. It is a system. So naturally, when Naraji Maharaj going to glorify that Vipra, that Vipra will be feeling very shy. Oh my God, don't speak like that. Don't speak like that. No. I have done no bhakti. What bhakti I have done? Vidyat barena tena akto nanu idam swa mahamunihi swamin kinmai krishnasya kripa lakshanam ikshitam. What kind of kripa you have seen inside me? Oh my God, don't speak like that. I can die. Because these Vaishnav, they don't like to take pratishtha. They never like to take pratishtha. They like to give comfort. They like to allow pratishtha for others. But pratishtha for others mean you have to be careful. Not but one false sadhu is there. Prabhupada cannot allow. Prabhupada can invite material people from outside, can give some honor to them with some secret idea to preach Gaudiya Siddhanta, Vichar. For the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. It is also my principle. For the actual preaching of Chaitanya, maybe people can go against me. But for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, you can hate me, you can leave me. Okay, whatever you like, you can do, but I cannot stop speaking about Prabhupada. I cannot stop speaking about Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. You cannot make me stop. So actually, Trinada Visunichana Tarurubi Sahishuna Amanina Manadino Kirtaniya Sadhavari. This is the principle. How I can say he is a big speaker, big preacher, whereas this kind of condition is not fulfilled. He is not more forbearing than trees. Otherwise, if he is forbearing, then why are you speaking like that way? And he is not going to confer honor to others. Not going to give honor, like to preserve order, honor for himself. So, vidyat barena tenokto nanu idam sa mahamanihi swamin king mai krishnasya kripa lakshanam ikshitam. The Narad, aham barakaha konu swang dvatum saknomi bakyat vaibhavam vartate king me bhagavad bhajanam kutaha. Ho vidyat bar Narad Muni, Naradji, when Naradji, that Vipra, that Brahman going to speak, after hearing this statement from Naradji Maharaj, After hearing the statement from Naraji Maharaj, he was feeling disgusted. Oh, very feeling sigh. And that Biprabhar, Narad ke bolen, hey Swamin, going to speak to Narad, hey Swamin, what kind of symptom you have seen in me, Kipa Lakshan? What kind of symptom of Kipa, of Krishna, you have seen at all inside me? Oh, what all you are going to glorify me, I am not at all a right candidate. No, 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 though you cannot speak that way. I feel sigh. But all you are going to speak, like you can, I can give you a reminder. When all excellent, you know, big, big exalted devotees, Parshad of Prabhupada, glorifying Prabhupada in Abhirbhav Tithi day, appearance day, Vyasa Puja day, they are going to glorify Prabhupada. After that, Prabhupada is going to conclude the Sabha, and Prabhupada speaking, what all my Guru Varga, all my Guru Varga present here, they are disciple actually. Now Prabhupada speaking, all my Guru Varga present here, what all different kind of glorification they are putting in front of you, I am not a fitting candidate for that. Actually they are glorifying, that is up to them. But believe me or not, I am not going to accept them. They can give honor, but I am not going to accept them. Prabhupada speaking this way. So, I am not appropriate candidate actually, Naraji Maharaj. He is speaking to Naradi Maharaj, why you are going to glorify me? You know, I feel shy actually. What kind of symptom you have seen of Kipa inside me? And what kind of donation I can do? What kind of affluences I don't have? I'm poor. I have given some donation this day. You are speaking so lot of thing, a lot of thing you are speaking. But I myself, what kind of donation I can? I am very poor. What kind of affluences I have so that I can make donation? And where is my Bhagavad Bhajan? I have no Bhagavad Bhajan, I know nothing about Bhagavad Bhajan, I have nothing. So this way, that Brahman, that Vipra, going to feel sigh and speaking, declare in front of Naraji Maharaj, Vidyat Bharena Tena Akto Nanu Idam Sa Mahamanihi Swamin King Mai Krishna Sakipa Lakshanamik Chitam Aham Parako, I am useless. I am useless, I am unfit. Aham baraka konu swang datum saknomi bakyat. Vaibhavam vartate king me bhagavad bhajanam kuta. What kind of bhajan you have seen in me that you are glorifying me? I am going to speak one, I am going to indicate that Brahman speaking, oh Naraji Maharaj, if you like to see excellent bhakti, I can show you. I can show you. You can go. You are speaking about me. I am a very infinitesimal. I have done nothing. Oh, you like to glorify? Then you can go and glorify one king from South India. He is full of bhakti. He is always full of bhakti mode. Well, you are speaking all glories to me, about me. Kintu. Kintu means but. You are speaking, oh, so nice, nice, glorifying myself, whereas I have nothing. But I can request you to go to South India, Dakshin Dese, Kintu Dakshin Dese Jo Maharajo Virayate Sahi Krishna Kipa Patram Jasya Dese Sura Layaha. So that Brahman start speaking in front of Maharaj. You like to see Krishna Bhakta? You are speaking glorious, it's a laughing stroke. Why not you go to South India and see there is one Maharaj? I can show you, I can give the address. Kintu Dakshina Deshe, Kintu Dakshina Deshe, Jo Maharajo Virajate, Sahi Krishna Kipa Patram, Jasya Deshe Sura Layaha. In his country, there is every step you can find Devalaya Sura Layaha. Different kind of temple you can find. Oh, full of temple, countless temple. And sarvato bhikshabo yatro taitika bhyagataha gatadayaho krishnar pitanno bhunyana bhramanti sukhi naha sada. But speaking, in South India, you can go, I can give address, you can go and see that Brahman, then you can understand, then you cannot feel any inspiration to glorify me, I am nothing, I am a tiny show. Kintu dakshina deshe jo maharaja virajate sahi krishna kipapatram jasya deshe suralayaha. In every step of that country, you could go travel here and there, you can find the king is so pious, so devotee, big devotee, all around this temple and temple and temple and temple. You can feel very happy. And sarvato bhikshavo yatro toitika bhyagata dayaho, those who are coming to visit this country, or different kind of, you know, sadhu santa, sadhu mahatma, those who are coming to visit his country because of his piousness and, you know, his holiness was very excellent. So naturally, there's the devotional field there, so every, all sadhu, sannyasi, all different kind of, you know, guest coming. Oh, those who are coming, there is no shortage of rice and dal, chapati, sweet rice, nothing. All Krishnar Pitanyam Bunyana Brahmanti Sukhinaha Sada. They are all traveling around the country without any anxiety and tension because no problem. All rice and all prasad. Rice means Krishnar Pitanyam. Be careful. Not rice, dal, chapati. Krishnar Pitanyam. They are going to get prasadam. Arrangement is very open arrangement for all, everybody. There is no, you know, partiality. No, for everybody. You can go, you can also get all open. Krishna arpita anyam. All offered to Krishna. All offered to Krishna. All chapati, rice, dal, sabji, you know, paramanna, everything all. Everything. Krishna arpita anyam, sadhu anyam. Krishna arpita, Sanatana Gosai writing, Krishna arpita anyam, I add sadhu anyam, very tasty. Krishna arpita anyam bhunjana, they are taking prasadam without any tension and they are traveling around the country. A very blissful condition there. Oh, well, okay. They are taking prasadam there, very good. Now here, Sanatana Gosai Pad going to write, you know, one tippani commentary. There, Sanatana Gosai Pad, so clever. Each and every step, Sanatana Gosai Pad wanted to clarify all points. Krishna arpita anyasya pavitram madhurya adiko muhyam. Follow. Here one secret point. Follow. Different kind of critical question coming to me regarding prasadam, regarding acharya, why Maharaj speak this way, that way. So many I am giving answer. So many, countless. Here also one point I like to touch. Because Sanatana Gosai is specially speaking this. We know from Bhagavad Gita that Bhagavan going to take anything offered by a pure devotee, pure way, out of love. From Gita, we know 9th chapter, Patram Puspam Phalam Toyam Jome Bhakta Prajachati Tadaham Bhakti Uparitam Asnami Prajatatmanaha. Vishwanath Chakravarti were writing on commentary on it. That Bhagavan, out of devotion, out of loveful attitude, if somebody is going to offer anything, like Sudama Vipra has nothing to give to Krishna. When Sudama Vipra asking to his wife, that you are going to send me to Krishna, but I have no donation, nothing, I am a poor Brahmin. Eh? When wife going to give when wife, When his wife going to give inspiration to Sudama Vipra? Why not you go to Dwarka to meet Krishna? Well, you are speaking all the time, I can go. but I have nothing to pay to him, and no donation, nothing. Especially he is my friend. It is written in Shastra, when you like to go to friend's house, to Acharya's Gurudev house, friend's house, you know, you have to carry some donation. Donation means representation. You have to take sweets and flower, fruits, everything. Anything you like to do according to your capacity, it is written in Shastra. Follow what I say. So this way actually, when Sudama Vipra asking to wife, you have anything? Eh? So how I can go free hand? Empty hand I cannot go. Empty hand I cannot go. You are sending me to my friend's house. So something must be there. You have anything? Whereas Sudama Vipra, no. Whereas Sudama Vipra is 100% sure that there is nothing in room, inside room. A very nice Sudama Vipra history and a Harikatha, if I speak, you can go mad. Brahmano Brahma Vittvamo. It is written. Brahmano Brahma Vittvamo. Very nice. He is going to meet Krishna with full enthusiasm because wife going to give inspiration. Well, I can go. But you have anything to give? I like to carry something from my friend. You have anything? Well, we have nothing. Then wife going to different house. They are very poor Brahman. Every day doing bhiksha like Bidurji Maharaj. Bidurji Maharaj living on alarm. Every day Bidurji Maharaj going and begging something. And whatever, because begging means shuddha, pure. I also habituated. Bhikshanna. Madhukuri bhiksha. If you give a lot of things, I cannot take. One from Salt Lake, one big rich man, who says, Maharaj, whatever rice you need, we can give. Maharaj in Gosala, only me and one, you know, nice sevak staying. We need, you know, I can give. So many people coming, I cannot take. I cannot take rice from you. Oh, I can give a sack of, so many sacks of, no, I cannot take. You can give, but I cannot take. I like Madhukuri. Somebody going with some rice. Oh, okay, this rice. Okay, I'm very happy. I cannot take your rice. You are a rich man. Oh, I can take responsibility to provide all rice. No, I cannot take. You can provide. But I'm happy to take Madhukuri Viksha. I'm very happy. I like to maintain my poor condition. I never like to become a rich sadhu. Never, it is my promise. I like to become a Niskinjan sadhu. I'm not Niskinjan. I never like to become a rich man. Whatever small Madhukuri you are all going to send, I am very satisfied, very happy. I can lead my life this way and go on speaking Harikatha. I have no business, nothing. So this way, Sudama Vipra, when thinking what to take, how to take, then wife going to go to different house and going to bake some broken rice, not rice, broken rice. And broken rice, that wife going to get some broken rice, going to wash it and dry it. After they're going to make it fry. Chal bhaja. Rice fry. Rice, fried rice. And going to give in a piece of cloth, torn cloth. Going to bind it in a torn cloth. And we're going to hand over to husband. Well, you can take it and go to Krishna. What is this? Sudama Vipra very happy. At least I'm going to carry something from Krishna. When Krishna going to Dwaraka, then after Dwaraka, from long distance, Krishna can watch. Oh, my friend coming, jumping out from the bed. He was sitting with Rukmini Devi, Lakshmi. Oh, running, my friend coming for long. Then come to long distance and embrace. Oh, my friend, how you feel coming here? Huh? Comfortable journey? Oh, my comfortable journey. No plane, no train, no tram, no taxi, nothing. Only walking. Long distance, Gujarat. Long distance, feel comfortable. Because he is overwhelmed. He was overwhelmed with this feeling that anyway, I am going to meet Krishna. Krishna darshanam katham sat. He was overwhelmed with this feeling. How I can meet Krishna? For a long time, I was his friend in school. And now long days, long time over, how I can meet Krishna? And how our meeting can be like? Krishna darshanam katham sat. How my Krishna darshan can be? How with full enjoyment, dancing. Oh, then when Krishna going to embrace and going to bring by catching hand, oh, my friend, come. And Krishna allow him to sit in the bed where he was sitting with Rukmini and started washing the lotus feet and taking the water and head, going to glorify Brahman Vaishnava. Krishna himself, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself teaching, Krishna's teaching, going to worship, and after that arrange different kind of prasadam for me. I finally going to take, my friend, I think you are going to carry something for me. You bring something. Oh no, not Sudamai Prabhu very shy. Sudamai Prabhu saying, the big arrangement, Darika, is a palace here. If I going to give this kind of broken rice to Krishna, what will be the situation? It will be a laughing stroke. So better I cannot give. Oh, my friend, what you bring from your house, I know. Oh, Sudama Vipra not giving answer. Because he's feeling shy. Krishna know everything, antaryami, going to catch forcefully that packet. I mean that torn coat packing, taking forcefully and going to open and taking one handful of rice. Oh, so nice, so nice, so loveful. Speaking. Another going to take, Rukmini going to catch. Prabhu, one handful you are taken, you are going to give all Sargamatta Patal, everything. No, stop it. It is not up to your standard. Same thing happened in the case of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when going to forcefully take one handful of, rice, water rice. Raghunath Das Gosai every day, water rice taking. Panta, water rice, going to take. Oh, so tasty. I'm taking so many. Mahaprabhu is taking. Every day I'm giving nice prasadam everywhere. This kind of tasteful prasadam I've never seen in my life. Sarup Gosai going to catch. No, Prabhu, don't take. With salt and water rice, Mahaprabhu going to forcefully take one handful and, oh, so nice, tasty. This is called Bhagavan. Bhagavan and devotee. Who is devotee, who is Bhagavan, try to understand their mood. Don't try to express any jealous mood. Krishna was very satisfied. Krishna was so satisfied, he's speaking, never I get this kind of excellent thing. Because Sudama Vipra, out of love, going to arrange this small thing, very, very cheap thing, out of love. You can remember also the case of, Vidurji Maharaj, Krishna reach from the palace there on Hastinapur. He is taking, when he was requested to take prasad, no, I am not about appetite. I am not feeling hungry. But then from there, I've been there in the house of Vidurji Maharaj, Hastinapur. I've been there long ago. Maybe 15-20 years, I cannot remember. Long ago, I mean. Then that time actually, Krishna going there, just get out of the palace and going there and speaking, I am very hungry. Are you a liar? Just now you telling them you are not hungry. But now, I am very hungry. Give me something. I am very hungry. Then Vidurji, I'm wife of Vidurji Maharaj speaking, actually, my husband gone for alarm, bhiksha. He can come back, so I cannot wait that far. I'm very hungry, you give me something. Then wife of Vidurji, find one branch of banana. Oh, right, banana. So it's good. It's going to offer banana to Krishna. How? Krishna is waiting to take banana and wife of Vidurji Maharaj going to open banana, going to give the skin, going to give the skin to Krishna and going to throw the banana discard. In the meantime, Viduji Maharaj reached. Viduji Maharaj gone mad. You here? Prabhu, you here? Oh my God, I am so lucky. Oh, you are mad? My wife mad? You are giving skin to Krishna and throwing banana? You are giving skin? Oh, you are mad? You gone mad? Krishna speaking, Viduji Maharaj, Krishna speaking, Viduji Maharaj, neither I am taking skin of banana, nor I am taking banana. I am hungry of prema. I am hungry of bhakti. That the very thing Sanatana Goswami wanted to establish in this Brihat Bhagavatam. Krishna is always hungry. Hungry of what? Hungry of bhakti. Want to get prema from us. New candidate. Oh, infinity. Okay, fear. Still, new candidate Krishna. Krishna expecting new candidate to come and exchange prema, loveful exchange with him. Finally, you can see this case with, you know, Gopakumar. I can go and come. It will take long time. How many years it will take, I don't know. And I can live or not, that I don't know. It will take maybe 2, 3, 4 years to complete. You know, this way actually, Vidurji Maharaj, to Vidurji Maharaj, Krishna speaking, Ho Vidurji Maharaj, neither I am taking banana nor taking skin. Why you are worried? I am taking only prema. Your wife, my mother, giving me so lovefully, watching at my face, and she gone lost inside herself. She gone lost inside herself. She don't know what to give, what not to give. That kind of excellent Baba I was watching. So why you are worried? Why you are worried? Don't think, you know. Anyway, this way, so you by now you understand that Maharaj is, you know, that Brahman speaking, in Dakshin desh, in South India, there is one Maharaj, Virajate, he is staying there. Saw he, Krishna Kipa Patram Jaswadesh Suralayaha. He is a very nice devotee, Krishna Kipa Bartan. He is the actual candidate of Kipa Patra, of Krishna. I am not. And all the time in his, you know, in his kingdom, all the time when people coming, you know, anybody coming, Brahman, Vaishnav, Sadhu, Guru, Vaishnav, Mani, Rishi, what? They are going to get the facility to take Krishna Arpitanyam, Bunjana, Brahmanti, Sukhinaha, Sada. They are going to get Prasadam facility. Okay. Krishna Arpitanyam. Now Sanatana Gosai in Tippani writing that Krishna Arpitotvad, Asho Pavitrasho Madhurjadikam Muyam. Here actually, some clarification Sanatana Goswami writing, well, that king going to offer. But of course that Brahman not going to speak that Sarvabhauma. Sarvabhauma mean enjoying sovereignty all over the world. That time actually Yudhishthira Maharaj is Raj Chakravarti. All other king, they are under the control of Yudhishthira Maharaj. Follow. This way, all Tirtha, Taitik, all guests, and you know, those who are travelers, pilgrimage, men, they are coming, they are beggar or anybody, they are Sadhu Guru Vishnu, those who are hungry, they are going to get this facility. Krishnarpita Anyadi Bhajan Kariya. By eating, by taking this prasadam, they are traveling all around very blissfully, very happily. Now here Sanatana Goswami is going to clarify Krishnarpita Anneno Anner Pavitrata is a we will have to think about the standard of prasadam. Maharaj, about prasadam, we should not think about. Yes, we must think. Like the glories of Jagannath prasadam is always there. It is the promise of Bhagavan Jagannath. Not that everywhere everybody can cook, any condition, pure, impure condition, everybody, everything. It is offered, Maharaj. It is already offered. Offered? But Krishna took or not, who knows? Already offered, Maharaj, you can take prasadam. No. It offered or not? His condition is a Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada. Day by day we are becoming Sahajya. All Siddhanta Vichara, all everything, preaching, all become Sahajya. All. Very cheap. Nobody going to, nobody like to maintain the standard. Massive preaching. Massive preaching. One man, we can change one man. I give you. I am requesting you, change one man in your life, whole life. Not a matter of joke. A general teaching scandal. Oh, you will have to take, you will have to stop illicit sex. You will have to stop, you know, taking non-veg. You can think this kind of, oh, you must do to love, lead life like the Vedic culture. This much you can. Krishna Bhakti, not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. You change one man and show me. Next Harikatha I can show you what Pope is speaking. I can discuss. I am not speaking anything of myself. Follow. Here. Now, Sanatana Goswami like to clarify this point. Krishnarpita Anneno. While it is offered to Krishna, and his purity, his excellency, Mahatta Prachannareja is not clarified. Sanatana Goswami is speaking actually here, everything spoken. But here, one very important point, that king going to offer everything, offer to Krishna, but is actually offered or not, out of devotion, who is offering, how it was cooked, how it was served. If my prasadam, somebody going to touch with material, I can throw it, I cannot take. But in Jagannath prasadam, okay, no problem. If dog going to touch my pot, I can still take. But it is the promise there. Follow. My Guru Padmaba used to mix Jagannath Prasadam. Jagannath Prasadam, because Guru Maharaj knew they are actually cannot maintain standard. Somehow, going to maintain some purity. Again, anyway, Guru Maharaj wanted to mix Jagannath Prasadam, one piece, and he was to take Prasadam, it is Jagannath Prasadam. Follow. Radharani also used to think, whenever somehow it was cooked and not some, whenever it was somehow it was cooked by Lalita Abhishaka or who, you know, or cooked but not offered to Krishna, not offered directly to Krishna. Then Radharani used to take some Mahaprasadam, Lalita. Actually, it is the duty of Lalita taking some Mahaprasadam Krishna residue and finally going to mix with the Paramanna just now cooked. Otherwise, Radharani cannot take prasad. She can avoid. Oh, it is prasadam, you can take. Then she is going to take this way. So this way, here Sanatana Goswami is going to keep it secret about the purity of the rice cooked and the excellency of that Mahaprasadam. The secret tattva I can discuss next week. Finally, I can like to touch this point. I already told how Krishna is bound to take all offered by you, provided you will have to go up to that level. No devotional bag, nothing. Every temple, all women cooking, they are worshipping even Salagram, all. They cannot maintain purity. They are, everything okay. They are maintaining, worshipping, all, everything. Total temple. But it is Hari Bhakti Vilas Somedhi, If some Mataji can maintain 100% purity, if she is out of any contamination, she can touch Shalagram, she can do, maintain that canopy. Otherwise, like Sahajya, we can do. Sahajya, we can do, no problem actually, everything okay. But it is a condition set by Bhagavan in Gita. Patram puspam phalam toyam jome bhakta prajachati tad aham bhakti uparitam asnami prajatatmana. In the meantime, I give so many examples. Piduji Maharaj, you know, Sudama Vipra, you know, Mahaprabhu, all so many. So, what is the final conclusion? Whatever, if you are poor, you are going to arrange some fruits and flower very carefully, very carefully, and going to offer. Well, Bhagavan can accept it. Surely Bhagavan can accept it. Surely. I can give example next week when I can discuss. Follow. Narahari Sarkar Pit in Katwa. I can show you. You know. I can show you. Raghunandan. How it was offered by Raghunandan. I can speak whole, you know, thing to you. This week, time cannot permit, time is limited. So, you can reminder me, give me, or I can remember also. I can remember also. Next week, Raghunandan going to offer to Bhagavan, and how Bhagavan accepting it. I can, practical, it is not a story, it is not allegory, you know. Now Krishna is setting this condition in Gita. Patram puspam phalam toyam jome bhakta prayachati tadaham bhakti upahitam asnami prajatatmanah. If somebody is going to offer fruits or flowers or leaf, anything, if out of tremendous bhakti going to offer me, I am not going to pass any judgment, what thing is offering me, without any judgment, without any information, I go on taking, okay, it's out of bhakti. Vishwanath Chakravarti making this kind of meaning. Are Maharaj, patram puspam, are flower and leaf, how Krishna can take? Oh Maharaj, fruits can take, water can take, what is this? Vishwanath Chakravarti, no, this is the excellence of Krishna. Krishna, when going to think somebody going to offer out of love and affection, very strong love, and going without any, but it is fruits. Just now I told you, the skin of banana Krishna taking, Vishwanath Chakravarti were writing, well, he's going to take flower, fruits, you know, leaf, water, whatever. Eh? Krishna, without any judgment, without any contradiction, going to take. Patram pushpam phalam toyam jo me bhakta prajachati tadaham bhakti uparitam. Out of bhakti is going to give me tadaham aham me, I myself, asnami, I am eating. Tadaham asnami, I am eating. Prajatana, very carefully, not eating. Krishna speaking, prajatatmanaha, with full care and respect, I am eating. So what to speak about Bhagavan? What to speak about Bhagavad Bhakta? You will have to understand all gradual promotional procedure of devotional slab. Finally, we can enter into Vrindavan. We can understand the glories of these Gopikas. So now today time cannot permit. I can discuss so many points. I feel sorry. I cannot speak. Follow what I say. Srimad Bhagavatam Purana Tilakam Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam Yasmina Paramahansa Mekam Amalam Jnanam Paramagiyate Yatro Jnana Viraga Bhakti Saitam Naiskarmam Abhiskritam Tachinnano Prapatano Vicharana Pare Paru Bhaktya Vimuchetanara Srimad Bhagavatam Purana Tilakam Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam Yasmina Paramahansa Mekam Amalam Jnanam Paramagiyate Yatro Jnana Viraga Bhakti Sahitam Naiskarmam Abhiskritam Tachrinnano Prapatano Vicharano Paro भक्त्वा विमुच्येत नरः वाञ्छाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यश्च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवभ्यो नमो नमः।